What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about how to monitor your SCCM task sequence. So let's get right into it. So what do I mean? We've all done it. We press F12 to pixie boot into our SCCM environment. We've gotten this, right? For me, for my environment, I like to lock it down with a password. So I enter my password, then click on next, and then you pick your task sequence. You pick your task sequence, and once you pick next, you get this. And it's going to start deploying your operating system. Now, I've done this a lot. I normally go to my office, then come back 5 minutes later and go to the physical machine that's being, re-imaged and to look at the status. But you don't need to do that. What you could do is open up your SCCM console. From here, you're going to click on monitoring. And within here, you're going to click on deployments. You're going to let all your deployment stuff load up. Once it loads up, pick the task sequence that you pick that's being deployed. Now, for this example, I'm actually deploying deploy Windows 10 x64 v2004ts. When you right click on it, you're going to pick on view status. You're going to get this. And at the very bottom where it says asset details, you're going to see the machine that's being, re-imaged. So you're going to select it, right click on it, and then click on more details. You're going to get this nice little window. And then you're going to pick on the status tab. You're going to open up that tab and you're going to see the progress. You don't need to physically get up or get out of your office to go to that machine and look at the deployment. How awesome is that? Cool. And that's it, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoy this quick tip. Make sure to hit that thumbs up, smash that subscribe button, and do not forget about hitting that notification bell to get the latest and greatest from this guy. And I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.